When you think of an 80s computer geared towards sex machines, what I've got to show you today, out of the box. Yamaha. I'll be honest, I've got the musical capabilities of a banana. Promise not to laugh at me. Sex machines, I know that I've got some that work. The others need a really good clean. I made an extra video for this on my second channel. But I do know it works. Sex machines, they're Yamaha. Sex machines, no matter. First thing we need to know about these sex machines,
sex machines,
that's what we need to know.
Sex machines, they're Yamaha. Filthy. However, back to the good stuff. First difference that we see is when we flip it over and I got hold of this. This will get a clean up, so attractive. I'd be pretty happy with that.
Sex machines, Microsoft wanted the same, but of course,
this is probably the one that you want to have. We've got that FM synth. So that's more than enough for me.
Sex machines.
The first thing we need to know about these.
Sex machines. That's what we need to know.
Sex machines. They're Yamaha. Filthy. And perhaps make this the centerpiece of their studio. The first thing we need to know about these.
Sex machines. That's what we need to know.
Sex machines. They're Yamaha. Filthy.
Sex machines.
Everything did come together in the end.